So Marcus, good to see you again.
Yeah.
We've not caught up in a while. I think it was Qatar that we last saw each other. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing all right. You know, getting used to this new way of life. But I'm doing fine. You know, everyone's fine at home and just getting on with life.
Now, after the lockdown, you seem to have come out the blocks pretty strong. You've had some good results in the last few weeks. The UK swing, you seem to be enjoying yourself. What did you learn over that time that you think you brought into your performances recently?
Well, I got a lot of time, you know, you spend a lot of time at home and you can work on your swing. There's no tournaments to play, so you don't go to tournaments and ruin your swing in a week. You're just practicing, you know, your golf swing. So that were big, you know, for me to come out and then just start firing straight away. And I've just kept on with that form. There's been a lot of ups and downs in the last couple of months. Mm-hmm. You know, I've had my coach fire me.
Yeah, that must have been really tough because, like you say, these coming back into the tour in these bubble environments, it's already quite challenging, quite lonely at times, and then you need your team, and to have that disruption in the middle of an already difficult time, how did you cope with that? And you seem to have thrived almost with that challenge.
Yeah, I mean, you just got to get on with life, haven't you? I've been through a lot of things in my life, and I've been through harder things than that. And
you just, have.
You know, I actually spoke to my dad about it because, for the people who know my dad, it's not something I talk to him about. But I just said, how did you cope, you know, with losing my mum? Mm-hmm. And he just went, I put my head down and just did a day at a time. And I took that little bit of info off my dad and applied it to the roller coaster that we're on. And I was just like, right, just take it a day at a time, put your head down, keep working. And, you know, it has worked.
Yeah, it certainly has. Are you thinking of that mentality? Because everyone must be finding it quite hard right now. What do you pull on? You know, what is it that goes through your head that you think is going to get you through and somehow enjoy the week?
Yeah, I mean, you just want to get to Thursday, you know. Once you get to Thursday and you're playing tournaments, you're doing what you love. So, you know, that's all you want to do. And you just take your practice days and just get through it. It's actually helping me. I've got a friend on the bag,
great,
so I'm rooming with him.
Okay.
So it does break it up a little bit. It's been a bit better for me.
Brilliant. Well, you're currently 62 in the race to Dubai, proven winner on the Challenge Tour. What do you think is the final ingredient that you need to get the win on the European Tour?
I feel like I could win any week. You know, it's one of them. I'm making silly mistakes on, you know, four or five holes per week at the moment. And once I you know, rectify them, then I think that'll be my week. We just keep going and, you know, it'll all align at some point.
It certainly will. We know that there's a lot more to see of Marcus Armitage. Great to catch up.
Cheers.
Thank you.